As a paint formulator, you know that developing a paint is essentially a balancing of parameters like hiding power, washability, gloss, and many others. Very often a paint ingredient has a positive impact on one property, while at the same time it has a negative effect on another one. So developing a new formula can be very time consuming. The conversion from universal type of TiO2 to type pure select TS6300 is a fundamental change of one of the key ingredients of a high quality paint. Therefore, a reformulation process with a significant amount of experimental work can be expected. From our development work, for example, we know that under the right conditions, such a conversion can result in a significant increase in hiding power, but can also impact other paint properties. Now, in order to evaluate the impact of the conversion from universal grade to TS6300 on the hiding power, but also on 14 other properties, we developed a coatings predictor model based on a designed experiment. We actually prepared and evaluated more than 80 paints for all the parameters covered to load the model with real experimental data. As we included a variety of extenders at different dosages, the model can simulate the properties of a very broad variety of paints. Therefore, our coatings predictor model has the ability to replace the initial screening and optimization work. It also reduces the lab work to confirmation of the predicted results and some fine-tuning. This makes conversion as straightforward as possible.